Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to turn on dark mode in the Gmail app for iPhone or iPad. It can be tempting to check your Gmail on your iPhone or iPad one last time after you lay down to go to bed. However, the bright background of the Gmail app is incredibly bad for your eyes in a dark environment. To help address this, Google rolled out an update for the Gmail iOS app in late 2019 that adds a dark mode feature, which will make checking your email easy on your eyes no matter what lighting environment you're in. Now let's walk through the steps to enable dark mode in the Gmail app on iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad. Your Gmail home screen appears. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Scroll down the menu and then tap Settings. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Theme in the Settings menu. The Theme screen appears. Step 5. Tap to place a check mark next to Dark and then tap the arrow in the upper left corner of the screen to navigate back to the Settings screen where you'll see Dark Mode is now applied. Dark mode will now be applied in all areas in the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.